Hello everyone, and welcome to my first live stream. So I'm quite new to this whole live streaming thing. It's my very first one, so I'm not going to be good at it, and I don't really know if it's going to work very well, but hopefully it's working well for everyone actually watching. That would be at least good in that respect. But we're continuing if you're coming from my YouTube channel, because it's streaming there as well. If you're coming from there, then we're streaming the Diluvion game, which I am just continuing straight off. And I have no fucking clue what the fuck is after. Oh god. Okay. That's what's after me. Fuck off. Just. We're supposed to be going to the gates down to the endless corridor, I think. We got the passport on the race down there, so we'll go down there and see what's happening. Why the fuck won't you die? Just stay back there. Leave me alone. I'm going down here and see what's happening. Hello? I really don't like dark or sea. Or anything in particular. What the fuck? Is he still shooting torpedoes at me? What? Oh, that's what. Ow. Okay. Well, fuck you then. Where the fuck is my... Where are my goldfishes gone? Fuck off, birds. Suck on it. Die. Okay, very nice. Give me your stuff. You're an eagle. Not too far. I was concentrating on the fucking chains in the background. What is happening?
I would like to know. Okay, let us switch.
watched on stream. Very nice. Because in OBS, it's running absolutely perfect. So I don't know where the... Unless the lag's coming from actual restream. Yes, it is. It seems to be coming straight from restream. See, I don't know... I could try and change the servers for my stream. But I'm not really sure what that'll do. See, it's perfectly fine now while I don't have the game up, and I don't know why, because like in OBS it's running absolutely perfect, which is weird. Really, really weird. Let me just figure out what is going on here. Yes, I'm on my actual Twitch stream and this is fine. Which is awful dodgy. Yeah, I should probably edit my audio levels. There we go. That's normally down there. I don't know why I didn't think about that first before, because normally I think about it when it comes to actually editing videos for like YouTube and stuff. But maybe it's just upload speed. I'm just gonna do a quick intermission, mute my audio, and I will be back when I figure it out. Just give me a minute or two. Okay, so I have found something online which said to do with bitrate in OBS, which my bitrate was set really high apparently, so I've turned it down like a lot now, so I will see if that makes the stream any better, and if it does, then fucking happy days. But it is my first stream, so I'm still just learning this. I have no idea how it really works well. So yeah, that looks a lot better. I have it down in the corner from myself, and everything looks a bit smoother. A good bit smoother, and that's on my phone connection, so on the computer look even better again. So that should be it, almost fixed ish. But yeah, I still have no idea where my fucking golden fish are gone, so that does not help me talk to my fucking helms officer and see what the fuck is going on. Hello? You don't want to say anything? Okay, fine. You want to say anything now? Normally one of you will give me a direction. How are the cannons? What the hell was that thing, and why did it not mention shipwreck was on top of it? Oh yeah, that was the in the actual episode on my YouTube channel was we were attacked by a fucking spider demon thing, so yeah, that wasn't fun. But yeah, the stream seems to be running a lot better. I might just turn it back to this for 1 second and just edit the bitrate right now myself. Where are my settings? Just turn it down a small bit more so people can watch and it's not horrible. Okay. Bitrate is down again, I think. Or should be. Yeah, I need to. It's just hit and miss right now. I'm trying to if I can turn down my actual frames that I'm streaming and turn up the bits to 800. Hey ho, and the actual video. Okay. I just want to go into this because I need no video output. But video output still currently active. Well, shite. Okay. Okay. I will just stop the stream for 1 second because my frames per second for the actual stream is turned up quite high. So I think if I turn that down, it might be a bit better. So I will be back in a second. Okay, we should be back with a slightly less intense stream, hopefully. We will see what is going on. Just hang on 1 second. Let's mute this. Okay, so I've changed the frames that we're on to down a bit anyways, and I have also changed the bitrate up a bit more because apparently the stream was a bit blocky, so hopefully that will have fixed it. I'm not 100% sure if my stream is even properly working again. I hope so. Please be working again. If Twitch wants to work for me. Okay, it says I'm live on Twitch, so I don't know what the fuck this shit is doing. I think I'm live anyways. My actual Twitch won't refresh for me, so, well, I'm definitely live on YouTube, so at least that's a positive. Okay, just Twitch, please be working, and hopefully the game is working now when we get back into it. Hopefully. Okay, yes, the Twitch stream seems to be back up. Very nice. So let me get back open with the game and let's go back to the game. Hopefully the stream is a bit better this time. So I still need to find out where the fuck my golden fish are gone, but at the moment I'm more worried about the stream and if it's going okay. Just have to get the kinks worked out. But going to start looking for stuff. If I can, I have to figure out, I have quests, I know that much. And okay, make your way to the Royal Blockade. So I think that's over there. So I'm just going to head west and hope that that's it, because this is the way I came out, where Stavkirk is. I came out from up there, and yeah, so that's probably the gate out. So let's go down there, which will be west. Okay, we have to go west, which is very nice. Very nice. Let's get going. Noom. Fucking overdrive. Fucking rocks are so weird looking. They're all like fucking pointy. Okay, so we're heading over to the Royal Blockade. So hopefully that's going to be a good time. We're going to be racing. Oh fuck. Uh-oh. Where the fuck? Oh, nothing is nearby. It's all back that direction. Okay, I think I need to go back to a fucking safe zone for a second. I need air before I go off on this journey. Actually, this fallen station is just here. I'll get air out of that before I go. And then we get back down. See what's happening over in that direction, over west. I do not want to die though. Crew, please get me there faster. Go, go, go. Okay. There we go. Come down. Hey. Come down. Oh, what the fuck? Ow. Fucking hit off a rock because I was worried about the fucking shit happening over there. This is the most awkward docking port as well. Oh my god, this doesn't have air. That's a wonder, merchant. Merchant, I'll save you if you give me air. Okay, I'm assuming he's annoying you. Yeah. Fuck you. Die, please. Die, please. Okay. Wandering merchant, come the fuck back. Come on. Where the fuck's he going? He's so fast. I can't even catch up. Oh. God damn it. That was just horrible. Way. Oh. At least we're back at City of Ice. This is back where the stream started. That just went down the fucking shitter really fast. Oh god. I'm keeping an eye on chat as well. Apparently it is still lagging in spots, but yeah. And there's two people here. Hello people. I will just put it into this for one quick second. I'll lower the bitrate a tiny bit, and that's all I can do really. I have been looking into the whole Twitch thing for a while, and apparently I was looking at it and it said when you're not partnered you get less service anyways. I don't know if that's true or anything, but hopefully not. Hopefully things just work out. I have turned the bitrate down by a quarter or so now, so maybe it should be a bit better. Go back into game mode and here we go. Should be back in good view. Hopefully it doesn't lag out anymore, or at least minimizes the amount of lag. I'm just going to follow the golden fishies until they fucking disappear. They are making me go west though, perfectly west, so that is where I have to go. Let us see what the fuck is happening. I'm keeping an eye on the stream just to make sure what the fuck is going on. Oh, the lag isn't unwatchable. That's good to know. Thank you. Where are these fish fucking leading me? God only knows. Hello? I don't like the ocean. I never have. Just, like, I like beaches and stuff and being at the sea, but anything to do with open ocean and parts where the sea is so deep that when you go down you can't even see daylight anymore. Where the fuck am I? I have a crewmate that I could put into sonar, can't I? There is a crewmate in sonar. Oh, that sonar doesn't go very far. God. Where am I going? Where am I being taken? It's creepy down here. Fucking updraft. Oh, that's gonna push me into the fucking wall. Go, get out of it. Thank you. Oh, I can't see a fucking thing. I'm going up a bit. I feel safer up here. Fucking going down there. See, I can see stuff up here. There's actually somewhat daylight. Oh, God. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have come up. There's drill housing over there. A drill dwelling. Is this an actual drill dwelling that's still active? Abandoned. Does it still have air? That's what I would need to know. Water. It's fucking water everywhere, Paul. What the fuck are you on about? Do you still have air? Please still have air. Yay! I'll steal your stuff while I'm here. Take everything. And take everything. Very nice. Boat, move, please. There we go. Boat. Submarine as well. Fucking boat. Yeah, underwater boat. Technically, but what the fuck? Oh, someone used the sonar. Hello? Do you have anything nice for me? Sideways fucking station. Two nice chests. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, there's another thing. Hey. Nice. Off we go. Where to? No one knows. Fucking things keeps hitting me. Oh, this is fucking creepy. Just, oh, you can't see a thing. There's like, just nothing. Just death above me, below me, and everywhere around me. Just good times. I feel like I'm going to hit a wall soon. We're here. Stop. We're here. Oh. Where is here and why are we here? Where's the blockade? This is a Tonsford gate beyond the sunken coast. You'll need to dive down from here until you find the blockade. I really don't want to. Just, why do I have to do that? Okay, fine. I do not like... Oh, there it is. I can actually see down here. Please, nothing murder me. I have a passport, I swear. What the fuck? Oh. Someone just followed me. Thank you. Person. I can't really see my things. Oh, it comes up. Okay. Thank you, bunny cat. We are going in here. Very nice. The floodgate. Oh, I made it. Make your way to the royal blockade. Do you want to tell me something more to do, friendo on my ship? Oh. No, no one has read around them. Well, I'm low on food and water, so... Or water. Fucking... I keep saying water. Just because it's blue, it throws me off. An intimidating officer boards your ship. After silently looking at the passport, he gives a stern nod. Along you, passage. I'm scared. I can't see a fucking thing. Just green fucking fish... World map. Ooh, world map. World map. Fly to the big, ominous world map sign. Ah. I see. We're actually going to a new area. Hmm. The sunken coast. Can I... Oh, I have to click travel. I'm sitting here waiting for it to load. Oh, god damn it. Hey, there's a loading screen. We're going to a new area, a new land of opportunity, to the sunken coast. Hopefully it's a bit brighter in here. If it's a sunken coast, hopefully it doesn't go as deep as the last area, because that's just fucking scary. Once I got down to those 400 meters in depth, it's just like, nope, I don't want to be down here. Can't see anything. Dusk. Hey, this is nice. Kind of. Maybe. I'll tell you if it's nice after I spend a while in here. We'll, yeah, thanks. Thanks for the painfulness of watching me fail and realize there's a travel button. Where... Oh, air. Circle of Pillars. A very original name. Let's head out. Okay. Where are you telling me to go now, sir? Where to now? Need to get our bearings. Relic nearby called the Fountain of Honor. Honor. That would be a good first marker. Okay. Get acquainted with the area. Let's go. Please, no demons come out of the fucking depths and kill me. I don't know why I play games like this. They fucking just creep me out. In absolute fucking totality. But that's a very big fucking upstream. That looks like it's fucking powering along. The fucking sound, you just hear fucking random whoams. Hello? I see some mines. That normally means nice things. The fuck was that sound? Fucking dong. Oh, Blugarek. Okay. Fuck your mines. What is this? Hello? Duck! Yeah, I'm petrified of the ocean. Just deep ocean. I don't mind the sea, but I do not like this part of the ocean. It is... its engine is still going for some reason. It's literally my ship just fucking molded into the ground. It's still laggy and blocky. Laggy, yes, fucking English. I am the best at the English. Ooh, this looks nice. But laggy and blocky. I'm not really sure what else I can do with that. I'm sure I'll figure it out when it comes to more streaming. I'll look up more for my next time and see what else there is to be done. Duck. Fountain of Honor. Did it. Okay, there's people here. Deadly. Hello? You're leaving then? You act like you didn't know this was short term, dude. You know what though? Your crew's alright. Are you a sailor? I've dabbled a bit in sailing. Blowing things up with... So, I don't have a torpedo officer anymore, I'm assuming. Okay. Oh. I'm looking to trade. Let me sell all my fucking shit. Wow, you have a lot of scrap. What is that? Select this album from your ship's inventory to apply to your ship. Ah. Oh, a new thing. High-speed piercing torpedo. Hmm. 5 air tanks. I think I need all of that, but... I wanted to sell. God damn you. God fucking damn it. Just no, Inspector Dexter. What have you got there? It's the Morgan's Tear. It's a ghost ship, and it sails around the ocean looking for revenge. Okay, want to join up? Dang, Kim. Dang. You're only 610, so fuck it, I'll bring you along. Hello? I'll steal all your shit, anyways. Fountain of Honor chart. Good to know. Do you have any maps? Of course, they're free for all visitors. Thank you! Okay. Who are the houses? House Spiros and House Kuberi are the strongest around. There used to be other large houses like House Morganson, but they were destroyed either by others or by their own infighting. Okay, so I have no torpedo officer anymore, I'm assuming. That ship, what? What the fuck was he on about? Oh, God. What the fuck? Go away. What are you doing here? Get the fuck out. And get wrecked. Move, boat, move. You really have to start dodging some of this shit that's happening. Ow. I don't think I should be fucking fighting this thing. I think it should be running. Okay. I need my shorter range weapons to fire faster. Oh. Is it dead yet? Oh. What the fuck? The speed that took off it. What was that about? Cat appears very concerned. Captain, please, that ship, the last hit we took dislodged one of the beams. Do not move that beam. If you take it out, he'll bleed to death. But, Jay. Do you think you could hurry up here? That beam's... Keep that beam steady. There's a town called Burston nearby. Get us there as fast as you can. What if we don't make it in time? So, he got fucking skewered by something. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, follow the goldfishies to my destiny. Fleck is a weapon, yes. So is Creeper. Fleck and Creeper. What the Fleck? Fucking Fountain of Honor. We will leave that behind in hopes of better things to come. Birchton, keep that beam steady. I'm assuming I'm not supposed to be like full fucking throttling or hitting off anything or going into slipstreams. Okay. Let's just hope this fucking Birchton is somewhere nearby. Oh, he can still use the fucking Stone Arrow station anyways. Move power to engines. I have power in the engines. Captain, he looks so pale. We're almost there, I think. This looks like a fucking hand sticking out of the ground, but sure. Let's see what happens. Birchton. Hello? Hello? Okay, Doc's thing is here. They actually have proper, like, hubs here. It's not just shit hanging out of the ice. Can I come down? There we go. Let me duck. Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it. Fucking Inspector Dexter. Let's find help. Need some help here. I'm not a doctor, hey. That looks bad. I don't care what you are. Show us your doctors now or I'll arrest you for the breach of... Hypocrite? Okay. I didn't get to finish reading that. What is all this noise? Oh my goodness. Jay? What happened? You there. Help me get this boy upstairs. Yes, ma'am. Rosie, tell me you can help him. I can't promise anything, but we'll do our best. Yeah, he looks fairly fucked up, to be honest. He's not doing too good. Is everything good? She said, get him upstairs. Where the fuck is upstairs? I'm assuming there's nothing else to be done. Seems interested in Jay. Hey, aren't you... Yes. Well, I grew up learning about your career. What happened to you? Now's really not the time. Okay. Alright, you're injured crewmate. Sorry about that. Okay. So, I have nothing to steal here anyways. What's going on with you? Oh, cat, cool it. Hey. Hey. What are you doing in there? You better be saving this Gundab life. Get away from that door this instant, young lady. What the fuck is happening? Can I... Hello? Okay, I can... Ooh. Okay, good. Ba-doo-doo-doo. What notification was that? Takes a minute to come up on mine. Ba-doo-doo-doo. Suspicious sailor. Ooh, Jay. He's not so bad. You're with his crew. Are you staying in the area? Yeah. Only while Gregory's so ill. But we're really on a big adventure. Bounty hunting. I guess we could be doing some of that, sure. So who are you exactly? Let me get you another drink. Suspicious sailor. Okay. I really don't know what the fuck is happening to my crew. Jay's just down in this room. A sea level rose to claim the land. So too do we commit this young man back to its waters. We send him our wishes. Okay, so he's dead. Safe to pass through the Ender's Corridor to next life to join with the deep and become one with the great ocean. Okay. So, spreading other attacks near here. Keep getting reports about a ghost ship seen nearby. It's a sub that disappeared more than 10 years ago. So why is it back now? I honestly couldn't tell you, to be honest. Want to join up? I need more crew. We met Captain. So I said we met for some reason. She has a strength of 4, but nothing else really. I will not take you on board because you are useless. Cat is drunk. This is all my fault. I pushed him into staying on the ship. He was only there because I told him to stay away. He was his own person, Cat. But the only thing you could do would be blaming for this. Should be the only one you should be blaming for this is that goddamn Morgan's tear. Which makes this my fault, Morgan's tear. I don't understand, Jay. Jay, drunk Jay. You know, you are a good sailor. Thank you. Never change. You hear me? How many drinks have we had? Not enough. Barkeep, more ale. Okay, everyone's just fucking pissed. So my whole crew is fucked. There's no one left, and I'm alone again. I need go back in here. I need more food. My crew is starving. Yes, I will take your 25 foods. Okay. So I don't have a sonar officer. I know, Captain. Hard to imagine anyone else in Gregory's chair. Sonar Guild's Spiros branch isn't far from here. See if anyone's looking for some field experience. What is the Morgan's tier? This can't be right. The Morgan's tier was Victor's ship, and that was wrecked years ago. Victor, he went down with the ship. Okay, so we need to go to this Spiros branch. All my crew is in here. Good to know. And I fuck all on board. Increase my captain's time anyways. Awesome. Okay. We have to go to this next fucking branch. See what the story is. Off we go. New. Very nice. Okay. So we're going to get a new sonar officer. We also need a new fucking torpedo officer, to be honest. So we're out of one of them as well. So we've no one in any of these positions. Can anyone just come in here? Nope. That is a negatory. Very nice. Off we go. Oh yeah, shit. I can't use my sonar anymore, so I don't know where anything is. So I could end up crashing into all sorts of walls. Good times. The fucking music is intense as shit. Don't even know what the fuck's happening. Do 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 din din din. Is that the Eiffel Tower? What the fuck? Okay. Golden fish, you just stopped. Why? Is this it? Are we here? Hello? Oh please, don't fucking murder me. Is this actually the Eiffel Tower? Or nah? Fishies? Oh. There's something over here. Morganson runes. Oh, the golden fish are back. Yay. Lead me onwards to safety. Where are they going now? Down there. Game saved. Yay. We have to head this direction. We just have to dock at Spear SOCOM. Okay. Get our new sonar officer and hope that everything is okay again, that I can see where I'm going. 22:16 is the current time. Very nice. Okay, what is that? That's my home base. Doc, I don't want to leave the golden fishies though, but okay, I leave my home base for now because I don't really need to go there. It's only for. No. Fuck off. I don't need your shit right now. That looks like it's some fucking moving down there. Oh, the sea is creepy. Oh, something is definitely shooting at me. Hello? Fuck off! Is that the Morgan's fucking tear again? Can you not? Oh, I've no sonar, officer. Fuck this. I can't even track with my weapons. Nope. Just one of them. Thank you. Oh. Just get the fuck to this place. Go away. With your fucking torpedoes. Oh. Jesus. That isn't. Fucking hell. This fella really fucking wants to hit me with a torpedo. Get away. Nope. Okay, good. What the fuck? My bullet came back to me. Okay. Onwards. To glory. Uh-oh. Thank God we got here. No, no. Duck, please. Oh, very nice. Finally got here. You know if. Shit, sounds like it's going bad up there. Okay, give me a sonar, sir, really quick. I want to join up. Father, yes. No, I need a sonar officer, not fucking. Is this not the. What do you make here? I'm gonna make the best for our Spiro's client. Client, yes. What? Fucking English is broken today. Each of my staff is trained by culinary expert. However, we are dependent on trade routes to obtain supplies. Yeah, I don't really care. I'm just looking for a officer. I was told my goldfish told me to come here. Oh no, they didn't. They led onwards past here. Goldfish, where are you going now? Please come back to me. Do 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 do. Onwards. Pretty nice. Boom, 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 boom. What the fuck? There's shit fucking happening back there. Is this the so-called? No, this is an ancient subwreck. Wow, that is a big sub. I want this. I need this ship. Fuck my ship. What the fuck? That is a big ship above me, and I could not look away from it. Okay, thank you. Thank you for telling me that, but I really don't want to be near that. It is going past. It is fucking moving. It's gone. I'm out. Fuck that. Just nope. Go away. Holy shit. That is one big ass submarine. Can I get a submarine that big? I don't want a submarine that big. Never mind. I won't be able to maneuver. And being down deeper would be a lot scarier. That is a nice ship, though. It looks really cool as well. The fucking size of the engines on it. Awesome! Boo doo 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 doo. Goodbye, my friends. Fucking monster boat. I am on to bigger and better things. I am looking for a new sonar officer. Meanwhile, they probably have about 20 sonar officers. Is this finally where I have to be? What the fuck are those shapes? Okay, they look like radar waves, so I'm hoping that this is a radar place. But, and there is always a but. Is there even a dock? Where the fuck is the dock? Hello? Where am I? House Spiros. Ah. Okay, that is definitely a duck right there. Oh, there's a duck over there too. Hello. I have come to look for a sonar officer, please. My one kind of got skewered. Okay, there's too many people to talk to. Okay, hello. I have some new discoveries for you. Bring them here and I'll provide you a reward. Okay. That is awesome. I didn't know that that was a thing. But I really came here for an officer. Please. Okay, I got lots of gold, but still, this ain't no... Wow. They're all fucking huge ships around here. Okay, I have to definitely go down. Move out a bit. Oh. Oh, God. This is not how I should be going down. Let's move out a bit. Okay. My golden fishies are coming down here. I thought I was avoiding that. God damn it. Okay, down. Down. Okay, this looks like the place. Yay. That is much better. Boom, do, diddle, noom. There's no way in hell you're setting a single toe on board our ship. I'd rather drink the ocean. You seem to be under the impression that you have any say in who your commanding officer hires. Cat. Don't you cat me. You saw how she treated Gregory last time. Cut crap already, you overblown bullfish. You need a sonar officer. I'm the only one here looking to leave this crap heap. You are such an overblown bullfish. God damn it. Okay, come on. I understand. You're coming with me. Hello. Good day, sir. Your apprentice, Gregor Hudson, was killed in action during an ambush. You're rather frank. Yes, pretty much. Straight to the point. Need to get on to better things. So sad to see such an excellent mind extinguished by unnecessary violence. Indeed. Greg, he did a wonderful job as my crew's sonar officer, but without him, we'll be needing a replacement. Is anyone here looking for practical experience? My students are free to seek extra employment wherever they see fit, so please feel free to ask around. I'm assuming no one else. Don't get me wrong, I'm sure you're a fine sailor, but I'm not keen on going out. Okay. When the Morgan's tier is on the hunt. Okay. Are you looking for a job? Not really, mate. The new girl keeps complaining about being here, though, so she... Okay, I'm assuming I have to take you. So... Okay. You're on board. Sonar's back. Jay. Hello. Listen. What's up with you? Sorry? You just waltzed in and told Farsteer about Gregor's death like you just lost a pair of glasses. Losing crew never gets easier, trust me. Whoever officers have a responsibility, stay strong. Keep the rest of the crew in check. Okay. You'd do well to learn that yourself before you cause a panic on board. I wasn't looking for a lecture. Okay. I need to put some crew in here. I need someone with intelligence and perception. So, intelligence and perception. Who has the best? This one. Here we go. I definitely need more crew in my gunner slot. So, what do we need in here? Perception and strength? It's the only good one. Okay. Let's see if we can put anyone up here. Strength and endurance. I think I actually have someone. No, I do not. I have two people that I can both put in here. Oh, standard engine power. That could be good, to be honest. Yeah, I might just stick with that. Okay, Jay. Where to now? You're due at the Spiro's banqueting hall. I won't be joining you. I've had some bad dealings with the house in the past. Attend a royal banquet. Okay. Up we go. Actual to House Spiros now. Spiros Dome. I don't really care about Spiros Domes. I just need House Spiros. Oh my god, don't the ship's docked here. Hello? Let's move around a bit. Pretty nice. Okay. Let us... What the fuck is even happening outside? I should use my mouse for this part. Oh god, I didn't want to leave. Doc! I don't want to know what's happening outside. There's bad shit happening. So I'm here. I'm here for your banquet, people. I'm assuming you all want to talk or something. Eavesdrop. I'm a big fan of your metalwork. Any chance you're taking commissions? I only smith for myself now. Unless I have another incentive, that is. Keep dreaming. Okay. Where did you sail here from? Crevasse Edge, down in the abyss. You'll surely go past when you sail that way. Mm-hmm. I don't need to eavesdrop on you again. Okay, you don't talk. How did you do in the first round? I worked 6 months in the abyss, spent most of it giant crab wrangling. It was easy. Okay. Good to know. Looking to trade. Sure thing, take a look. Charm Serpent. Oh, they have an air tank here. That could come in quite useful. I will trade with you again. And now I will buy your air tank. There we go. More air for my crew. Okay, is there anyone else actually to talk to in here? You don't want to say shit. You want to talk. Do you run this place? You got that right. Yep. Used to chase bounties myself before I got too old for all the excitement. Good to fucking know. Is that it? Is that all I can talk to? Deadly. Done. Banquet's over. I'm assuming there's another part somewhere. Oh, it's up more. Okay. Banquet. How far up? All the way up. Ah, there's the banquet hall. Hello. I am here for a banquet. Give me all of your food. Pretty nice. Bim, bim, bim. Hello. Tina is giving a speech. Contestants, you are welcomed one and all to the Great Spiros House, or Great House Spiros. I am Athena Spiros, the head administrator. Okay, today you undertake your next step in reaching new depths. Thank you, Athena. I'll take it from here. Leave it to a Spiros Royal to suck the fun out of an adventure. Am I right? Yeah. When I started out as a young captain taking part in this very competition, I knew I had everything to gain. Of course, you all know that I was forced to give up my race to glory to save the lives of my fellow competitors. But you all still have the chance to go on and become the first to reach the Endless Corridor. Oh, and don't forget to visit my store in the shopping quarter. Competition members get 5% off. Sales talk. In order to build your reputation, it would be mandatory to complete at least 4 bounties before you will be allowed to take part in the next qualifying round. Okay. We'll be based in the Adventurers Guild for the duration of the stage of the competition, should you have any questions. I'm assuming that's the only person I actually have to talk to in here. Oh my god. Yes, please. I just made shit tons of money. Oh, engine parts. Is that all I can open in here? Hopefully not. This place is rich. It seems like it is, though. Unless I can open the pots. That would be a nope. Okay, I'm out. So we need to do some bounties. Yes, we do, Jay. What's next? I'm not really fucking sure. You want to head over to the Adventurers Guild. We need to get some bounties under our belt. Okay, I saw the Adventurers Guild, I know where that is. At least know where something is in this fucking place. Let's go down. The Adventurers Guild was over this side of this thing. Do, 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 do. Here's the Adventurers Guild. It's actually where it was, is it? At that docking thing. Ow, sorry about your boat. Kinda just fucked it up. You'd have to deal with it though. Boom, boom, boodle now. Right. Hello? Need some help? I have still heard no news from Scott Reith. From what I've heard, some of the benches are parting out. In the parting of ways, I had bad feeling. Had been feeding him tales of a ghost ship that was destroyed by the Spiros Navy. Apparently, it has seen the entering the sewers below the city, so I assumed that's where he went. Why haven't you gone to the sewer yourself? There are many rumors of this ghost ship. The Morgan's Tear destroying entire convoys. I'd rather not go down there alone. If you won't mind accompanying me, I'll help you. Thank you. I'll meet you down at the Whirlpool sewer entrance, as I do not believe this can wait. Okay. Do you have a mission for me? One of the captains who was meant to be taking part in the competition failed to make it here. Chikyu Akogawa is just in the foyer if you would like more information. That's you, isn't it? Yeah, okay, I got that mission. I think that's about all I could open here, though. I do have stuff if you want to buy it, though. My good people. You can have that. Thank you. And that. And that. Fuck, I keep fucking clicking twice by accident. Click. There we go. Hey, loads of money for me. Okay. I think that is pretty good. Did your brain take a beating? Okay. Very nice. Very nice. Okay, we have to go down there. I think I'll actually leave that for the next time that I do stream, though. So I think that's enough done for today. So I will put it back to that. And we will probably end the stream here. We have gotten a lot done. We finally got to a new area, which is good. And all the fucking boats in here seem fucking huge or overpowered. So that's probably going to go bad. Very bad for me. But we'll find out in our next stream. I don't know if I have to actually wait to end the stream, because apparently I stopped the stream earlier and it just cut off. I thought like it ran on 30 seconds afterwards. But hopefully it doesn't do it this time. But thank you all for watching this time, and don't forget to come back next time I'm streaming. But see you all in the next one. Bye!